Committee vote, safety two, over.
Yeah, go ahead, John.
Yeah, Dom at the Windward Mark here now, mate. It's gone pretty light. They're struggling to stem the tide even now, mate. Dad's probably just done five tacks just to get round the Windward Mark. Over.
Yeah, I'm looking. Well, we're actually just putting the shooting course on. I'm looking possibly even going. I was thinking of doing two rounds of a short beat, but I might even do one round of a short beat. I don't know. I mean, they've got a championship here, but if we're going to lose it like this, I mean, it's getting looking really fickle over here now.
I think you've got to let it play out for a bit. Don't rush into any decision.
No, I'm possibly, definitely going to look at going only two rounds in a short beat. I think they'd appreciate that. That side and coming up to you, you know, under their own power, obviously, you know, just lulling around everywhere. That says, well, you know, give me a round at least, and we'll soon tell how they're moving when they come across from the jibe over.
Up again as much as
it's gone away, over.
We have got new pressure coming down on the left side of the course. It's a case of maybe, well, finishing it at the top, the next Windward Mark, if you see what I mean, rather than, but they are moving pretty quickly down towards us now, so let's just hold on a minute, I reckon.
Yeah, you can see that from here. I mean, they look like they're going down that ridge fairly, you know, not obviously they're steam train, but they're actually moving, so, yeah, we'll leave it. I mean, we can always up anchor and come up and finish them on that mark anyway, over. take a chance. I mean, you know, at any state of the time, we can finish him at any bloody point, so don't make no odds over.
Yeah, we haven't got horse mate for that. We maybe set off down that
reach
and make sure they're aware that they've got to go to the finish.
Yeah, whatever. Even if you just set off it, Carl, and just shout to them that shorten course. And I'm pretty sure they'll hear the horns down there when we get to the end glass, over.
Understand, mate. You know, Dom, cell number 77 is retiring from this race.
Yeah, we'll do that. I'll learn from our squad. Commit you up.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All clear?
Yeah, we made it.
Just snuck out, didn't he?
Yeah, literally.
I didn't think he was going to.
That was lucky. Okay.
Oh! Got T-bone.
One, three, four, he's over the line.
He's coming back, Mike.
Oh, he's going to do turns. He's doing turns instead.
Please don't hit me. One, three, four, you're going to come back through the line.
Thank you.
Okay.
for Chrissy and we'll have two marks then, mate, but not the one that leaks.
No, so we're going to leave this winged mark here, yeah, that's no problem. I was just thinking for tonight if they want him to use them for the flood racing over.
Yeah, exactly, mate, that's what we're going to do. We're going to get the two and then, but yeah, I'm going to go out for a job first. We've got plenty of time.
Yeah, yeah, no worries, mate. We'll just double check it. It's all right. Carry on. Carry on.
Rudy.
Close sitting there.
Yeah, Jack's coming back well.